Pastor Dow, Pastor Dow, Pastor Dow, Pastor Dow, why are you so angry and why are you so mad at the police? Well, I can see how you can draw that conclusion listening to my videos. However, that's not my intent. I am not angry and I am not mad at the police. I am angry and I am mad at bad police officers. I know a lot of good police officers, a whole bunch of them. I support them 100%. It's just that now in our country right now, when the good police officers don't stand up and do anything, when the good police officers, when they will defend a wicked police officer, that makes them bad too. And I would like to think, and I would like to say, I hope that I don't know anyone like that, if you understand what I mean. When you're wrong, you're wrong, period. You're wrong, you're wrong. And of course, the system has what they call laws on the wrong. And we see what happens whenever a police officer is so-called, first of all, they never do any crimes. We are stuffed, cuffed, stuffed, and booked. We are cuffed, booked, and stuffed until we can prove our innocence. But they definitely, you know, it's definitely a double standard in this country because they don't get the same treatment as we do. We got to understand this. There's privilege in this country based on who you are, what organization you serve, whatever it is. But there's privilege in this country. And whenever a police officer shoot and kill someone, they get administrative leave with pay in order for them to be able to cope with their feelings and emotions. That's amazing. We shoot and kill someone, even in self-defense. They're going to throw us in jail. And they're going to keep us until they figure out exactly at least what they say, what happens. That's why you have to be very wise in navigating in this particular system that you're living in right now. Because I'm telling you, they are looking for something to actually charge the American public with. But I'm anti-bad cop. I'm not anti-good cop. I just don't like the bad ones. And right now, the bad ones are showing out, period. And so I don't understand what negative thing that I've actually stated, because you notice all my comments is against police. Yeah, but you can tell which ones I'm talking about. I'm not talking about all police officers. I'm not going to sit there and paint a broad brush over something like that simply because you got 70% of the police force that's corrupt, dangerous, gangsters, and full of hell. I'm not going to sit there and condemn the other 30%. But I tell you, and I say it again, if you had an experience or the experiences that I've had with police officers growing up like I had, I'm sure your opinion would be shaped and formed just like mine. But if you've never had any experience, a negative experience or bad experience about, you know, from police officers, I can see the reason why you have an alternate conscience. So until they do something to actually prove that they understand this servant-master relationship, until they can understand and prove to me that they understand the duty and the office that they sworn to do, in my eyes personally, and that's only my personal opinion, they get no respect from me whatsoever at all, none. Now, the ones that I know that's good, they do. Now, I do honor and I do respect, but equally, they better do the same thing with me, and that's just all there is to it. I don't understand. I mean, after all, we the taxpayers, we're the one who paying their salaries. What part about this particular relationship right here they don't understand? Or is it some secret policies that are going on instead of saying shoot to stop? Actually, what's really truly taking place is shoot to kill. Hey, I also support Colin Kaepernick for not standing up during the national anthem. I truly do. I do. I don't stand up for no national anthem. I don't care where I'm at. If I hear it played, I keep my hat on and I keep on booking and going doing what I'm doing because of the injustices that are going on in this country. And mind you, before you start making your cockeyed comments and everything and stuff, until you put your butt on the line and serve this country like I have, you ain't got nothing to say. And that's the truth. That's the true straight way.